The Lacandon Jungle. One of the last lungs of the planet. There was a time when this tropical landscape, dominated by green, lush vegetation, was also dotted with red, blue, and intense yellow colors. A time in which the fire of the gods came down to man in the form of colorful plumage birds, whose wings, true goldsmith works made by nature, reflected, with the beating of their wings, the life and the fire of Itzamna, the Maya sun god. Unfortunately, this time has passed, and with it, the macaws disappeared from the sky. For this reason, Xcaret Park, with the idea of contributing to the conservation of the species, decided to create the Scarlet Macaw, Ara Macaw, breeding under human care program in 1993. To date, this program has released a total of 148 specimens in the Mexican territory between 2013 and 2015, repopulating two areas in which the species was extinct. The number of free-living macaws has increased by 80% in Mexico, and the survival rate has been 90%. The Scarlet Macaws have returned to Palenque. Their characteristic sounds can be heard in the distance. A few years will pass before we can see them flying over the ancient sites of the Mayans. But all the effort invested will have been worth it. It will be hard not to smile when we see them fly over our heads. For with every beat of their wings, we see the reflection of the freedom the human spirit has so long desired.